What was it?
When we were young men in the military, your father and I were recruited for a project. They told us it was biological warfare or a virus.
What killed those men?
What killed them, I won't even write about. We have no context for what killed those men, or any appreciation of the scale at which it'll be unleashed in the future.
A plague?
A plague to end all plagues, Agent Mulder. A silent weapon for a quiet war. The systematic release of an indiscriminate organism for which the men who will bring it on still have no cure. They've been working on this for 50 years. While the rest of the world have been fighting gooks and commies, these men have been secretly negotiating a planned Armageddon.
Negotiating with whom?
I think you know. The timetable has been set. It'll happen on a holiday when people are away from their homes. The president will declare a state of emergency, at which time all government, all federal agencies will come under the power of the Federal Emergency Management Agency, FEMA, the secret government.